Looks like our guys made contact.
General is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts! General, please! Press forward so... The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened...
Alright, that's a clear victory.
This is a heroic victory, worthy of great soldiers.
He is best secured from dangers, who is on his guard, even when he seems safe. Publius Cyrus. Slay the populace. Pollyonna has expanded. But first, yeah, let's go in, okay. Let's build the governor's villa and raise the taxes where they should be. Build practice range. Sewers. Athens. Large temple of Aphrodite. Rissa. What can we do in Tillis? We train these mercenaries. And do we need to recruit anything? I don't think we do. Merge these guys.
Yes, Strategos.
Disband him.
Yes, Strategos.
Alright, that's good. Haven't seen much of the Romans recently. At least not any armies. I saw a big army of Thrace heading our way.
defeated, sir.
Okay. That was like swatting a fly off of my chest. Oh, the Thracian faction air.
Attack! Victory! Destroy them! Victory! Destroy them!
Well, Prince ran off in that direction. But we still got this. It's full of mountain valleys. Plus the Dacians are nearby, but I doubt they'll help us. Let's go over here, actually, because the Scythians are at war with them.
No more moves, sir. Orders?
Forgot about my spy.
At your service. Moving.
And turn.
Our ships are under attack. We are victorious.
We are the most advanced faction now. Good. Magic information. Oh, Scythian and Thrace have a ceasefire now. Whatever.
Yes, Stratagon. Destroy them! Glorious victory! Prepare for battle!
And whatever.
So. My lord.
All right, we made it to Byzantium.
Attack.
Maintain the siege.
Settlement, sir. Settlement under siege, sir.
Oh, he must be from the remnants of the Macedonians, because he's from Thessalonica. Oh, we might have to kill him.
Yes, Strategos! Forward!
Yeah, let's kill him.
Destroy them! Victory! Praise Ares! Prepare for battle!
It is pleasant when the sea is high and the winds are dashing the waves about to watch the shores and struggles of another. Lucretius.
Our foes are gathering, and it would be ill-mannered to keep them waiting. They seem so eager to face our lines, so eager to test themselves.
Units, forward! Units, attack!